No!
No!
Good.
Oh my gosh! And
I don't want that to end ever.
You often hear coach scores talk about the final moment. The game slows down. Remember the first play of the game for Bobby Wood? Boy, Torres around him, he brought it down, just missed it wide. The composure in tight spots. You've got to be confident, but you've also got to have the technical ability to turn. No pressure. That's a great finish.
Ronald.
His 10th goal for his country, that Bobby Wood. And the 5th in this World Cup qualifying cycle for him is certainly a find. It's rather the USA are concerned. Well, let's have a look at this. Godoy.
You really want me to describe this for you? I think pictures don't all, you know. You want me to describe that?
Yes. Alrighty. That's the job, by the way.
Sometimes less is more, man.
There could be more here because there's a lot of gaps appearing. It was a good finish from Wood, but my goodness me, how much time was he given by the Panama defenders to turn and hit them in? Dickley Escobar was nowhere near.
I think you really have to question how Panama was set up tonight. They were set up to fail. They were set up to fail. A wide open gate, you're on the road, all the pressure is on the United States. And instead of weathering the storm and yielding that pressure, they opened the game up, and we've had plays like this all night long where it's going the United States way.
This time Mariella plays another ball in. It's getting a bit like a shooting gallery at the moment. Wood's overplayed that one, but there's as much space out there in that midfield at times now as the Epcot car park just down the road from here. And he must be absolutely in foot. I thought Panama had come here, trying to close the shop and play for a point.
In all of what we've been talking about, they've only given up 5 goals. 5 goals! They're going to give up more than that tonight.
The way this is going, they will, too. Such high hopes to learn from the camp. They've been in lockdown a little bit, but the players were relaxed. They knew that the nation back home was coming to a standstill. You can only imagine the disappointment back there, and their goal difference now is taking a bit of a pasting as well. Started off as +2 going into the night, it's now -2.
Listen to the crowd right now saying, "We want Dempsey."
We want Dempsey.
What they say, Ronald?
We want Dempsey.
We want Dempsey, yeah? Oh, yeah? We want Dempsey.
Ronald, this is the weird thing about Super Jumbo Bo's videos. This is the weird thing about Super Jumbo Bo's videos.
It's much different.
This is the weird. See what's weird about it?
Yeah.
What's weird about it?
It has steel. Steel OMG.
DDT's decrease your lives by 16,656, though it has only 967 RBE.
They're still playing for it, though, so...
Here comes Dempsey.
Pink.
Fair to say, not the game we expected to witness at the game I returned. But I will say to the viewers at home, you and I were thrown for a little bit of a loop when we saw the team show.
Let's see how old this game was. 2013.
Let me still there, Ramo. I didn't see him. Number two, is still there? I don't see Devlin.
Lead.
Oh, Declan. Đúng rồi. Đúng rồi, đăng ký cá nhân Declan.
It was Sunday,
the Jersey. Oh, look, these armored Declans are there too. They must be a type of Declan that went extinct.
Yeah.
Anyway, Altidore is subbed off for Dempsey.
Random. The Dark Invisible Titan has the properties of everything.
Look at what that armored Zeppelin in the beginning was. The Led Zeppelin.
This is the DDT, Ronald.
Yup. This game was much, much, much different than what it is today.
See how ammo holders look like? Sorry, I'm blurry.
Here's the Led Zeppelin. You probably noticed that we don't see that nowadays, right?
Right.
Oh, shit.
Jerry saw that.
Taking a terrible tumble there over the appetizing board. He was not quite sure what happened there.
Let's try for this. A game that will MPD signed from years ago. You notice that?
No, yeah. BFB. Ronald. Before Tony is.
I asked him that question. The players knew the task at hand. Credit to them, they showed up tonight.
Okay, so the Spectre did bad on the VIP. Who's better to the real my god?
How was your test? How good?
From perspective, you and I were watching what Argentina, Peru.
Well,
they are.
What does he mean? Then you didn't get 100, right? How much you get?
93.
What is that? 193.
Spell.
Huh? 193? Spell it? That's not good. You usually get 100 for spelling. What's wrong with you?
He said it was only because he misheard the teacher.
When so you didn't pay attention, right? Huh? So where is your book? You lost it?
It's in school.